perfect, right?
Ow, what's up?
Juicy hoodie, no punchbacks. Now lean in, I've got nature gossip.
Massie, I know you, and there are always two sides to your story.
Well, it'd be nice if you took my side for a change.
Alicia.
By the way, Micro Mini, so not good for spying.
Nice job trying to oust Massie. You got closer than I ever did.
Dylan.
Does anyone want to trade for something edible?
If I try and fit into these, I won't be able to breathe.
Por favor. Me permission o. El bathroom?
Kristen.
Oh, no, I don't know. I have a ton of homework.
Oh, my God. That's it, Massie. That's what I can do for my project. A makeup company. And you guys can help me.
Claire.
Sorry I'm late. I got a little lost.
And you are?
I'm Claire. I'm new.
Claire.
She sits there like this perfect, wide-eyed, innocent goody-two-shoes. Meanwhile, she's trying to be BFFs with Dylan, and she's throwing herself at Chris Avery behind my back. I mean, you can't just drive into someone else's town and live in someone else's house and try to take over someone else's friends, right? I mean, what's next? She's gonna change her last name to Block and move into my bedroom? I may live on 4.6 acres of property, but there is no way that it's big enough for me and...
I think I'm gonna use some of that too.
I have no idea what makes them so special. They just are.
It's because they believe that they are. So other people do too.